All right. Okay. Namaskaram, everyone. So today we have put in a buffet called Flavor of India. So we'll go through that every sections, and then we will describe about what is the flavor of India. In the south we are doing a buffet, and then we will start from we have done like North Indian food, South Indian food, Eastern food, and Western food. So we'll go through that one sections, and then myself will explain about what they have done it. So we will start from one of myself. He is basically from Lucknow, and then he is doing a chart. So that sir, आप थोड़ा बताएगा क्या क्या बनाया आप? आप बताओ क्या क्या बनाया सर?
पूड़ी पापड़ी है सर, चाट पापड़ी है
सर. और ये क्या है सर? इस अभी तीन तरह का कलर दिख रहा है. व्हाट इज इट? तीन तरह का सॉस. इसको किस में डालेंगे सर? आप एक बना के दिखाएगा सर? कैन यू मेक इट? So till the time the chef will make a chart, we will go to the another counter, and then we will explain about it. So we'll come to the North Indian section. Chef Mahavir explain you about it, that what are the food he made it from the North India. Chef, can you explain that what are the food is there in that?
This is butter chicken, this is Kashmiri butter, and there is kadai paneer, and dal makhani.
So see, that is the flavor of India. We can say that the food from Kashmir, the food from Amritsar, oh, so that is entire Delhi region we are covering. We are covering a Lucknow chaat, we are covering a Delhi and then Amritsar as well. And now we will come to the most important in most sections called South Indian, entire Kerala region. Sir Dupi will explain you about the food.
Namaskaram all. This is pachadi. Pachadi is three variety pachadi. പാവയ്ക്ക പച്ചടി, ക്യാരറ്റ് പച്ചടി ആൻഡ് കൊറിയാണ്ടർ പച്ചടി. അതേപോലെ തന്നെ തോരനാണെങ്കിൽ ത്രിവർണ തോരൻ, ക്യാരറ്റ്, ക്യാബേജ് ആൻഡ് ബീൻസ്. ത്രിവർണ പുട്ടു, ത്രിവർണ റൈസ്, അരിച്ചത് ടൊമാറ്റോ, കൊക്കനട്ട് ആൻഡ് കൊറിയാണ്ടർ റൈസ് ആൻഡ് ദ പാലക്കാടൻ നവ്യൻ ആൻഡ് ദ ചട്നി ഓൾസോ മേഡ് ത്രീ കളർ ആൻഡ് ദ തലപ്പട്ടി ബിരിയാണി ദാറ്റ് ഫ്രം തമിഴ്നാട് ബിരിയാണി ആൻഡ് ദ റൈസ് ആൻഡ് പപ്പട്. ദിസ് ആർ ദ സൗത്ത് ഇന്ത്യൻ.
ഓക്കെ, സോ ദിസ് ഈസ് എ വണ്ടർഫുൾ കൗണ്ടർ, ദിസ് ലുക്സ് അമേസിംഗ്. ആൻഡ് ദെൻ നൗ വിൽ ഗോ ടു ദ കൗണ്ടേഴ്സ് വെയർ ഇസ് മോസ്റ്റ് ഇൻ ദ ലൈവ് കൗണ്ടർ. വി കൻ സേ ദാറ്റ് വി ഹാവ് ദ കബാബ്, വി ഹാവ് വേരിയേഷൻസ് ഓഫ് കബാബ്, വിച്ച് ഇസ് കംസ് ഫ്രം ബേസിക്കലി ദാറ്റ് അമൃത്സർ ആൻഡ് പഞ്ചാബ്. ആൻഡ് ദ സേഫ് सर प्रमोद विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट कबाब. व्हाट आर द कबाब्स यू आर मेकिंग?
आप सभी को सत्रहवें गणतंत्र दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं. आज हम लोग हमारे पास एक तंदूरी चिकन टिक्का है जो हमने रेड लाल मसाले मैरिनेट से किया हुआ है, और उसका जो मलाई कबाब है इसको हमने व्हाइट बेस बनाया हुआ है, और साथ में हमारे हरा चिकन टिक्का जो कोरिएंडर मिंट और पालक के बेस में बनता है, और साथ ही वेज में हम लोग के पास पनीर टिक्का है जो सेम रेड मैरिनेट से बनाया, रेड एंड येलो मैरिनेट से बनाया हुआ है, और उसके मलाई पनीर टिक्का है जो हमने व्हाइट बेस बनाया हुआ है, और एक हरे चिकन टिक्का है जो मिंट कोरिएंडर एंड पालक बेस बनाया हुआ है.
It's really looks amazing, sir. So that hopefully that the guests will also everybody will enjoy. And we have see that we have the snacks which is we have marinated in a different seafood, fresh seafood we are marinating, and we can put on the grill, and then the guests can enjoy it. Chef will explain you about what he is going to make.
Namak, red marination, yellow marination, and green marination. പിന്നെ മത്തിയുണ്ട്, അയല ആൻഡ് സ്ക്യൂട്ട്, പ്രോൺസ്, നെയ്മീൻ.
Great. Now we'll go to that east and western counter where is also very important, and the reasons are we can talk about it. It's very important. Now we can see that the different varieties of momo which relate to that eastern counter, and then we have that the chef Subrata, he made it a food from Calcutta region, like western region. Namaskar. He'll explain you about what he's made. We have this one bagan bhaja, and we have a bagan and aloo. Okay, and we have a fish curry. It's a typically Bengali cuisine. And we have a western region food from pav bhaji. We have food from Gujarat which is called sev tomato. We have a food from Gujarat which is also undia, and the pav bhaji which is everyone know about it, what the foods are there. And now we will also go to that one of the favorite counters, that's the salad section. Chef Puneet will explain about what the salad is prepared today.
Namaskaram. Namaskaram, Happy Republic Day everyone. Here we have, I will start from the sushi. This we have prepared This is the color of India and flavor of Japan. So it's a fusion of Japan and Indian cuisine. Here we have individual salads, which we have cocktail onions, some homemade jalapenos, some pickled cherry tomatoes, cucumber, tomato and sprouts. This is unusual sprouts, which is methi sprouts. And we have two different kind of lettuce. We have flavor of India, like we can see chicken tikka salad. It's mixed with the flavor of India, in which we have some mint chutney. We have tandoori chicken tikka along with some mixed peppers. We have individual salads. In this, we have cherry tomato, mushroom and lettuce. This represents the color of India. Same here, we have some steamed broccoli, we have the steamed baby corn, we have carrot, and this also itself, it represents the color of India. And we have different salads like toasted salad, we have cucumber salad, we have two different type of chaats. One is papdi dahi chaat, one is aloo chaat. Namaskaram, thank you.
Great sir, thank you very much Puneet. And now we'll go to that the favorite place called desert, where that lot of desserts which is shining like Namaskaram. A color of India. The chef, will explain, so this will explain about the food.
Generally we give this color of our national flag. So all foods, it's natural fruits, all desserts like that, not using of artificial flavors in desserts. It's green color using by kiwi grass, and some this kesariya color of flag is given by orange and melon. This is fruit custard, it's the same on the fruit, similar to the flag. And this is Indian sweet.
Alright, thank you sir, thank you very much. And I'm expecting a lot of the guests will come for the Republic Day brunch. And then hopefully that you guys, if you missed lunch today, brunch today, then you can come for the dinner. We are hoping that everyone will come. Thank you very much for connecting with us. Thank you.